Right. Little boy Trey, he 5 years old. He 5 years old, he at home every day. But nobody knows. Nobody knows he should be in school. But you know how it goes. You know how it go. In his life is no rules. In his life is no goals. But this how the story goes. See, his mama was a dope fiend. She be shooting up in front of him. She be hot, so she don't give a fuck. He be sitting in the floor playing with his trucks, making noises acting like he don't notice her. But he doing inside and really fuck him up. Smart kid, he already know what's wrong with her. He just trying to wait her out, wait for her to pass out so he can grab a blanket just to cover her. And he do it every time. He just want his mama to wake up and be fine, cause he was acting up when this happened last time. Woke up, she was crying, screaming out that she was dying, acting like she lost her mind. He got a plan this time, made from innocent ways. If you remember clear, last time she never ate. So he gonna make what they eat for breakfast every day. Grab a pack of ramen noodles and put it in the microwave and hit 6 minutes. They finally finished. He hear her moving, so he trying to get it. She woke on up, he was there to present it. He smiling hard cause he feel like he killed it. She sat straight up, man, it seems like she with it. She smiling at him, he liking this feeling. She turned into villain, like move it, little nigga. I don't want this bullshit. Get the fuck out my face. I thought I told you to go play. You want it your way. You live here, but this not your place. But you about to learn that today. I got men on the way. And you trying to fix me something to eat. When you see him here on the couch trying to sleep, little dumb ass nigga, who you trying to be? You should have ate it, cause for that today you can't eat. Damn, look in his eyes. She talking to him like he ain't just 5. He walked in his room, sat down just to cry. He got snacks in his room, so today he'll survive. 5 years old, but he feel 25. He hear his mama out there with some guys. He know what they doing, so he visualizing and hearing that shit. Put a monster inside me, little boy Trey. Right. Little boy Trey, he in his room. He hear his mom, he'll be over soon. He really feel like it's nothing to lose. Wait, the noise stopped, he don't hear no dudes. So he walked out, his mama laying on the couch now. She high again, so she passed out. I mean blacked out. And on the table is some cash now. So he know she got smashed out. Then he heard, shit, it's a knock at the door. Should he go answer or should he ignore? Cause no one can see his mom like a whore. But what if it's cops, they gon' kick down the door? And then it's a chance she not mom anymore. He did wanna answer, but they knocked some more. So he walked to it slowly, then he cracked the door. Then he say, who are you? It was some man. The man looked at him like, my name is Stan. Held his hand out, then he shook Lil Trey's hand. I need your mother, she home by chance? Trey shook his head and he dropped the man hand. He know that Trey lying, he shaking, he scared. So he looked in Trey's eyes and said, walk with me, kid. So fucking Trey just did it. Cause he don't want problems. Far as he concerned, this man was gonna kill his mama. Tie a body up and throw her where they can't find her. They went to the house down the street from his mama. 2 minutes away, he kept up with the time. And he said, take a seat. Then he sat next to Trey, put the strap on the table. Like, we got something coming. I went through that bullshit. My mom was the same way. That's how I got all this today. You wanna go play, but care of her, you gotta take. You young, but you feel it's your place. And with men on the way, she telling you to go play sleep. She could at least start making up you something to eat. You hear niggas running through, but in your mind you see. So I understand the reason that you lied to me. Damn, look in his eyes. Trey really feeling like they just switched lives. He wanna be tough, but he wanna start crying. But the shit he just heard got him woozy inside. Stan said, look, man, I know you deprived. That feeling you got is potential inside. These some cold streets, so you gon' stick by me. And I'll teach you the ropes just on how to survive and be little boy Trey. Right. Little boy Trey, he chillin' with Stan. Stan made a promise, so he gon' make him a plan. Trey just a baby, but Stan gon' make him a man. But first things first, he gon' teach him ounces and grams and how to weigh the shit. Teach the game and how to play the shit. About the scale and how to play with it, so he can save the shit. To get the leftovers, add some baking soda soaking, he can really profit it. Trey is really learning quick. Shit, he feel like the man. His confidence building from fucking with Stan. He know this thing grown, but he feel like his friend. Cause Trey ain't never felt no love from a man. A man ain't never taught Latrey anything. His mama had a do, but it wasn't the same. Stan told him that he under his wing, so he feel it's cool to learn about the cocaine. Shit, well, while Trey was practicing, he spotted a gun. He kinda nervous cause he never seen one. He only knew that you didn't touch him for fun. So Lil Trey asked Stan how come he needed one. Stan told him just in case if they run. He started laughing and told him, if you keep on working hard, shit, I'll get you one. Trey said, working hard? What? I don't know what you mean. Stan said, come here, let me show you this scene. Showed him a vid of his mom being a fiend. Told him this life if you don't get this dream. Lucky for you though, you ran into me. So you got a job that's gonna help her get clean. So deliver this bag, then you come back to me. And don't do no bullshit. Do as I'm about to say, so you can get there and back safe. It's no time to play. I told him, man, you on the way. He live next door by where you stay. And when you on the way, make sure you not walking the streets. On the sidewalk is probably where you need to be. Head up so when you walk, you can make sure you see. Give it to him, come back, and we gon' have something to eat. Damn, look in Trey eyes. He got this feeling, he feeling inside. He said, I'm ready, I feel so alive. Stan said, you smart, so I'm not that surprised. Stan said, look, man, I know you'll survive. I had that same potential inside. I see you and me, so I know that you street. And this your first chance that's gon' help change your life. Go be Lil Boy Trey. Right. Lil Boy Trey, he on the move. He walking the streets, but he followed the rules. Backpack full of dope, but he playing it cool. But he a little nervous now, cause he made it to dude. Now he knocking this shit, bothered and shit. But keeping in mind, this for mommy and shit. Trey trying not to be awkward and shit. The door opened wide, and it was some guy that said, who are you? Shit. He say, my name is Trey. Stan had told me to bring this today. So here go your bag and I'll be on my way. He looked at Trey and said, why don't you stay? I got a check in my bag anyway. Sit on the couch and I'll make sure it's straight. And if shit look okay, you can be on your way. Shit, fuck. Trey walked in the house to hurry this up. He sat on the couch, but he nervous as fuck. He asked what's his name, he say, my name is Chuck. Chuck got his bag and he counting his stuff. Chuck flipped his bag and he lift his head up. He screamed, where's my drugs? Trey said, I don't know. He jumped over the table, he fucked Lil Trey up. Goddamn, he just a boy. He whooped Trey ass and kicked him out the door. He run in the stand, he bleeding out his pores. He don't know if this for him anymore. He got the stand house and fell on the floor. Fell kinda hard, so he bleeding some more. Stan jumped up, said, what happened to you? He said, it was that dude. He said, his dress was short. Stan said, this bullshit. Get up, now wipe your face. He can't do that, he bout to pay. Now they on the way. They made it, now they at his place. They kicked his door, look at his face. Boy, this not his day. Chuck said, you looking for me? Stan shot him in the chest, then again in the knee. Chuck laying on the ground, trying his best to breathe. Stan gave the gun to Trey and said, finish him, G. Damn. Look in Trey eyes, he got the gun held like he ain't just five. He can't look at him, he closed his eyes. Trey kinda come and it got Stan surprised. Stan said, shoot him, can't let him survive. Chuck looked at Trey and said, I know your kind. Your parents nobody, so you a nobody. Trey opened his eyes and he shot him three times and said, I'm Lil Boy Trey. Right. Lil Boy Trey, he's standing with Stan. He kinda nervous cause he done killed the man. He's standing there shaking, still got the gun in his hand. But on the other hand, kill him made him feel like a man. And it's cool cause he got the green light from Stan. And Stan telling him he proud that he made him a fan. Stan laughing, making jokes like they buddies and friends. Told Trey that he the man, he'll never hear the words again. Who are you? Shit. Trey liking that. Trey looked at Stan and said, you're like my dad. Stan looked at Trey and said, I'm cool with that. Stan said, look, man, I'm glad you said that. Now we a fam, you know I got your back. And you got mine too, so this what we gon' do. We gon' team up like cruising, we gon' get this cash. Trey said, that's cool with me. You're cool to me, and I ain't never had nobody that was true to me. Do you mind if I wanna keep this tool with me? Stan told him you gon' need it if you move with me. Listen up, this is serious, no foolery. We bout to take niggas' cash and they jewelry. We gon' run up in cribs, show them how we live, then hop in the whip, then we gonna dip. That's cool. Trey gave a head nod. Time passed, Trey about to do his first job. Stan told him what to do and said, you ready, huh? Trey looked at him and said, can we gun swap? Trey ran in the crib and bought a bag out. Ran in another crib and bought the bag out. Ran in another crib and bought the bag out. Shit, Stan sat him down and said, this next house ain't no bullshit. The guy in not gon' play, so we gotta do this my way. Just hear what I say, it's so much cash, it's like a bank. We'll get it, then be on our way, I'll come in on this play. I need you to knock on the door. I'll come in through the back and put his ass on the floor. You gon' point the gun at him while I go through the drawers. If we run this play right, it's guaranteed we score. Damn. Look in Trey's eyes, he got that look like he bout to go live. He on go mode, he not nervous inside. He just can't wait till they run up inside. Stan said, look man, I know that you five. Let's do it right to make sure we survive. Let's get this bag and I'll give you some cash with your mom in rehab. And you gon' change your life and be little boy Trey. Right. Little boy Trey, he chilling with Stan. They sitting in the car with Stan, just told him the plan. To keep it real, shit, Trey don't care what he's saying. Trey feeling cocky, still got the gun in his hand. He was rocking this shit, bothering this shit. Can't wait to go in and be all in this shit. When he get his cut, he'll be balling this shit. Stan told Trey, let's take all of that shit, let's move. So they hopped out the car. Trey done called four bodies, he an all-star. They getting closer to the door, he can feel his heart. Something saying don't do it, don't play the part. They doing the shit in broad day, he ain't even dark. Stan gave Trey death to give another spark. Told Trey that he love him and that made him soft. So he ignored his own feelings, he just shook him off. Shit, fuck. Trey did his part and he knocked on the door. No one is coming, so he knocked some more. Then someone had opened, like, what you here for? Trey said, I'm looking for my homie Thor. The guy felt some fishy, so he closed the door. Trey opened it back and got met with a smack. The dude know it's a trap, but then he hit the floor. Goddamn, Stan finally showed up. Hit Buddy in the head and the shoulders. Told Trey that that's the way that you fold him. Now help me drag him to the middle of the floor, bruh. I'ma keep the shit simple till you older. Right now, all you gotta do is hold them. Keep the gun pointed at him, I'ma gather everything and we gone. Just do what I told you, now Trey on that cool shit. The gun in the dude face, standing there robbing the place. It's going okay, but they don't know that dude is faking. He waiting until Stan walk away, then Stan walk away. The dude opened one of his eyes, Trey flinched, so the dude kicked him up in the thighs. Trey dropped the gun, the dude know that he only five. Dude picked the gun up and gave one in the side, damn. Look in Trey eyes, the bullet's still in him, but he's still alive. Stan came running, he right by Trey's side. The dude done left, so Stan angry inside. Stan said, look, Trey, you living life fine. If we go to the doctor, cops gon' look at mine. They'll ask what happened, you'll tell them what happened. Then I'ma get life, so it's your life or mine. Sorry, little boy Trey.
This is a vibe.
This beats.
Yeah. Stan killed little boy Trey, and he's sorry too. But the kid would've snitched, what was he gonna do? He felt the bullet wouldn't enter, Trey felt it too. So he did that shit real bad, it's a kid there. So he gon' find a place where he can dump his clothes at. Then a safe place to hide the way his cuns and pros at. This gon' have Stan depressing, popping back pros at. About to be where the cuns at, should be where the pros at. He watching news now.
Breaking news. Today, a 5-year-old boy was found slain in local apartment building.
Damn.
Police are asking for the public's help for any information. Suspect considered armed and dangerous.
Shit, he know it won't be long. They done found his clothes, the dog gon' find his home. He hope it leave him wrong, he sprayed it with cologne. He killed a kid, it's wrong, he killed a kid, he wrong. So he called this little white chick, the one he spent his life with. He spend his days in the street, see who he spent his nights with. He say, I'm headed to you now, I'm thinking that we might split, cause I got something to tell you and I know you won't like it. She got other problems that stacked up, she quiet trying not to act up. She thinking that she stand back up, all his shit, she about to pack up. The phone fell, he picked it back up.
Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Hello?
Damn.
He got the dial tone. It's silent, a quiet tone. It's in the air, a child's gone. It's on the news, he died alone. Walked in her crib, it's not his home. Damn, you such a dickhead, you really got me fucked up. How you cheating on me when it's been nobody but us? We fuck other bitches together, so tell me what's up. I ain't fuck no chick, I killed a kid, so shut the fuck up. Who, Trey, when, today, why? Shit went wrong while on the play. They his signs and shit, he know they got him, that's it. She gon' hide him and shit, oh you a rider, little bitch. A cop knocking at the door, why she running back? So she open up the door, he like, where he at? She say he don't live here and he ain't coming back. And you not either, fucking cop bruiser. Slam the door, this bitch dumbing out. She said he gone, you can come on out. He said you got me and I know that now. I give you bread to get another house and we gon' be together, 10 months passed, nobody care about it now, I guess he got a pass. He back in the streets, nothing short of big meats. He out here getting money, trying to stay away from beef. Today a little too sunny, so Stan, he feeling funny. He spot this house while driving up a bitch that owe him money. So Stan gon' visit real quick, her front door cracked a little bit. He walk inside this bitch house, that's when that dead smell hit. Fuck that money, he don't want it no more. This bitch landing the flow, so Stan, he turning to go. Jaws drop to the flow, not this twice in a row. It's a kid at the door, he said, I wanna go, so please take me.
Nah, man, I can't.
You
do
see
that.
My mama dead?
Fuck.
Damn.
Come on. I got you. You heard a Trey?